Hello guys, my name is Maria, I'm 20 years old and I live in Greece. Note that I'm currently staying at my parents' house with my two amazing sisters, which I absolutely love but can't stand when it comes to privacy. I mean, I probably have my cats for that. But anyways, as you don't know, I'm currently studying at the University of Patras, Polytechnic School, Mechanical Engineering and Aeronautics. A very demanding 5-year-old school which will allow me to achieve my dreams, but at the same time it deprives me of my woman features. That said, in my friend's opinion, I am not woman material because of what I study and the fact that I don't wear a gazillion layers of makeup every day. So I'm standing here today as a possible contestant for this amazing project called the Fashion Hero TV show, which I absolutely admire, to prove them wrong.